Alright, so excuse the mess, but right here is the TV, and you can see that nothing's on right now because I haven't powered up the Raspberry Pi. Here's the Pi hooked in with an HDMI cable. And then I'm going to plug it into my laptop. There's the Raspberry Pi turning on. And then there is the program running. And it's just going through all the colors.